Hello and welcome to a continuation of my hard series of games where I take a certain amount of games and I play them on the hardest difficulty, well, attempt to anyway. Whether or not I finish them all, that remains to be seen. So, yeah, actually, if I do struggle and I am not looking to beat something, I will bring an end to that particular LP. Yeah, so I'm playing Chase the Express today, another game that I've already done, but I thought I'd do it again. Now, I could do it on normal. I think I did it on normal before, but it didn't get anywhere. And I think normal was difficult. So, I don't know, is normal hard? No. We'll do it on expert, we'll see what happens. So, I'm not going to record any of the cutscenes. I'm going to go straight into the game and see what happens. Yeah, fuck you. Oh my god, I have one bullet. Right, let's see out what exactly is in this. Anything? No. Okay. I'm gonna save the game. I can already tell this is going to be difficult. This is not gonna be. I'm probably gonna die a lot in this game, so I'm gonna save often. If you want to pause and read, feel free to pause and read. I'm not going to look to read them. If you want to go look at my actual game, my playthrough of this, this might be a bit too difficult for me, so I might decide to go on normal. I know it's a hard playthrough, but I think expert is considered... I'm not really sure, to be honest. I can't remember where to go. Sorry, I didn't mean to skip that. In fact, I'm not going to look at the things. I'm just going to do what I'm doing. Thank you. shit, I'm out of ammo again. It seems like to me that enemies respawn on this game. Which is not going to be helpful for me because I need to make sure I need to be able to kill people. And I can't do that. Whoa, shit. Run. Bye. Looks like something there is important because it's attracted my attention to it. One, 7, 4, 2.
Ambassador, are you all right?
I think so. Who are you?
Lieutenant Jack Morton of NATO, sir. I was sent here to rescue you.
Oh, thank God. They took my family away. My wife and daughter.
Do you know where they took them?
The terrorists were talking about taking them and one SP to the rear car.
And who are you?
My name is Mason. I'm the ambassador's secretary. I've also been in the military and SP service.
I see. Mr. Ambassador, a rescue team is coming, but I'll try to rescue your family myself. Ambassador and Mr. Mason, you'd better stay right here and wait until you hear from me.
And we have another card key. Well, you know that already. So it takes 4 shots to kill a normal guard. So... Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to go back to the other, can't get past it, I still don't know, I can't. Oh, a bit slow down there. Right, we'll save it here. Good job we can. And I'm going to call that video, guys. I've started this. I'm happy with what I'm doing. I do think that it's going to be hard. I'm not sure whether or not to continue this or not. I have to make a decision when I do. So, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you in the next one.